Yeah, we got 125,000 BTU, 80%, or 24 inches wide. Drop is 8 by 20, probably very undersized for this application. 1620 by 1 is the filter. We'll want to replace a portion of this flue. We've got some damage there. All right, gentlemen, so long and thanks for listening.